morning. You're truly Professor Dolphy Gilpin here at the Chancellor's Hotel in San Francisco, California. And I'm on the amazing 5x12 matrix, the stochastic extension, the 15x12 matrix, and the specialized sunflower matrix, 27x12. Notice that the 15x12 and the 27x12 are specialized matrices of real estate nature that were brought in because of the housing problems faced by students, by seniors, and everybody that is applied to here in America at large, where I see limited housing and marginal housing for people who should be otherwise living. That's my introduction here, but let's briefly get into our amazing 5x12 matrix here. And the stochastic extension. So what we have here now, Y, Z, Alpha, Beta, Gamma, Delta, Omega, Epsilon, Pi, and Pi is not representative of 10 to the 7, but it's just a normal parameter. Pi, Conical Delta, we could have known Del and Delta. And zeta or z, and you have rho, and sigma, and a specialized H here. Representing hotel. We call it H prime through that. Alright, so here we have projection or model mathematical matrix, which is multidimensional in application, and usually this takes the form B E H K N. And we could put here the third dimension, and not just to like the fourth dimension in a modern physics Lorentz transform. Not making anything complicated here this morning. And what we'll have here now is some space, and then we'll have our operators here, and some writing IJ, KL, MN, OP, Pi, Conical Delta, Del, Delta, Zeta, Rho, and Sigma. Specialized a hotel. And then we'll have A, B, C, D, E, F will follow. And then the blank space there. Students will have to fill in the space there. It went very quickly here. This matrix has been going around a long time now. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I operator, the PDM processor now, JKL operator. And you'll get some 4x4 paired here. 4x4 paired. 4x4 paired. And we said, you know, steam, and stream applications. So here we have it quickly this morning. Amazing 5x12 matrix, which is steam, and stream application. Then we'll go on here now to